For New York Fashion Week, the Wall Street Journal is going beyond the runways and models to find the little noticed workers who make the glitzy event possible.
My name is Morgan O'Kane. I play the banjo, suitcase.
Have you ever been to a Fashion Week show?
No, I used to build the benches for them though.
Really?
Through Live Load, yeah. I used to do that for years and years. I've actually built benches in this room about 20 times.
The banjo player was brought to me by a casting director, and the way she showed him to me was through a YouTube video, and I fell in love with it.
When did you see this YouTube video?
Just about 3 days ago, and I just kind of asked if she thought there's any way that he would play live. So live music and getting back to an intimate moment to me for the audience is really key to who we are and connecting with people in an emotional way. And I worked with some designers to design the runway that you're gonna see today.
How long is the runway?
It is 160 feet. It's a long runway. I'd be winded, I think, if I had to go down the entire runway. Original idea was just based on the ritual of getting dressed and kind of the choices that you make in the morning when you want to feel a certain way, if you want to be empowered, and kind of putting together your personal style as an attitude and a head-to-toe look and kind of going out and conquering the world. Well, the idea of the sidewalk is just the way to bring a very diverse collection together. We have a very broad customer base and a lot of different styles, and the street is one place where you see things come together in a time that makes sense. And so the chaos and the excitement and the fashion of the street, and you'll actually see a fairly unconventional, you know, walking situation that reflects kind of the excitement of being on a street and seeing all these varied styles. So
for the Wall Street Journal, I'm Hilke Schellmann.